Oh, that's a strange bounce off the boards. What a stop by Henrik Lundqvist.
You have got to be kidding me. That's a wide open net. He is in a league of his own. What an unbelievable save.
One captain scored, the other captain goes in on goal. Poke check by Neuvirth. Game over. Flyers win the hockey game.
In shoots, caught and made the stop. Look back. But he blocked enough to keep it out. Held by Kulak. He shoots. Collins going to dive back and knock that away.
Connan finding a stick. Whoa. Better get it back in the net before that one gets in the empty cage.
Across to Riley, intercepted by Valeski. Poke checked away by Dubnyk.
On this breakaway, Valeski just picked his head up at the last second.
Now Hinostroza feeds it ahead for Mott, trying to drive it against Schultz. He does, and Fleury put the stick down.
But it's a little more recent. Modano in, and a save by Waite.
I mean, Waite actually bought into this move. As you watch the move to the right then left, and my goodness, what a desperation save with the paddle of the stick by Waite. My goodness.
To the back it comes for Miller. Off the end, he's able to push it away.
He can really drift the puck, and look at this thing. Hits Holtby up high. He knows it's going in behind on edge. And that puck was going in. Great recovery there from Holtby.
Petrie could not get a shot away, then does, off the chest perhaps, and the backhand try hit the post.
The post comes right in, Pete, and then he loses his stick on that one, Pecorine, and it hits the stick. You know what? Off the post, then the stick. That's about the best time that Pecorine could have lost his stick.
Take that centering pass from Matt Sundin. Luongo saves, rebound! Oh, well saved! Semyon Varlamov made a phenomenal save in that game this afternoon, and Roberto Luongo says, you know what, kid? I've got one for the highlight reel as well. What a stop.
And those aren't boos, obviously. Those are lose.
Robbed earlier by Montoya. Straight up the middle. Kasha, poke check by Montoya, and stopped.
For Slavin. Long pass ahead for Skinner. In on Kincaid. Saved by Kincaid. He got the stick out. Oh, Skinner had him beat.
And now the hash marks as it's dealt back in. And set across. Oh, and it didn't go. It was tucked with a wide open net.
In Washington, they'll be calling this the save.
Centering try in front. They play it down low. Kessel, and it wouldn't go.
Now this is good puck move. Brodeur's got a guy all alone in front. Settles there, and then Marty with his blade, the big fat blade here. Watch, he knocks this puck like he's a tennis player.
And now Nurse has an opening, and he shoots it. Luongo way out to make the save. And then it's deflected away. Did Luongo reach back?
Oh, boy, that one squeezed through Roberto.
Oh.
And it does hit his stick. Oh, how about that? Wow. We need a couple of angles to really see it well. And as we had assumed.
A foot race. Andrew Ladd is out. Ward got to it. Tavares with a chance block. Ward got that.
Cam Ward in no man's land makes the glove save as you have Jacob Slavin in the goaltending stance behind him.